Nearly a dozen states, including Massachusetts, have kicked off an investigation into the parent company of Instagram. The bipartisan group of state attorneys general want to know if Meta broke consumer protection laws and put young people at risk by courting kids to its platforms. The top cops accuse the company of exploiting children in the interest of profit.